हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई एम मिस भाविता एंड आई हैव कम विथ इंग्लिश वर्क फॉर यू ऑल टुडे। एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी डन वर्ड्स विथ सी एच, टुडे वी विल डू वर्ड्स विथ टी एच। ओके, इट इज़ ऑन पेज नंबर 47। सो लेट्स रीड द वर्ड्स। अर्थ, फेदर, बाथ, थंब, teeth, three, thin, that, thick, father, mother, brother, Thursday, with, breath, the, this, thus, throw, thread, thorn, thirst, thief, third, thrill, throat, bath, path, cloth, fourth, north. Okay, after reading the words, you will take out your English notebook and you will do this work in that. We will write words having TH. First you will draw and then you will write the word. Okay, first one is thumb. This is thumb. Thumb. 3. 30. Cloth. Thermos. Teeth. Earth. Thread. Thorn. Okay, you will do this work neatly in your English notebook. What is thorn? When you pluck a rose from your rose plant, you see something that pinches you, that is very sharp, that is called a thorn. Okay? You will do this work neatly like this with a pencil in your English notebook. Thank you.